The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the shots. Submission time. It's a dragon.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carry the. Oh, red in there.
Reigns is going to look to press it.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the.
Here's the pump handle.
Can you feel it, Byron? Here they come. From the top. Oh, double. Superman part of his body.
Nakamura might need to find a reprieve.
Reigns is picking up steam.
For these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Oh, look at these kicks. Well placed. Ow. Strikes.
Oof. Oof.
Ah.
Oh.
Superman! Oh, cut off the wing. Guillotine applied.
Launch out to the outside.
Exponentially, the fans are willing to these competing after this one.
Sit down.
Spear from the victim.
Okay, hot sleeper is in.
Soaring.
Clothesline.
It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine.
Reigns turns that around.
Dramatically slow your movement down.
German suplex.
Perched up top.
Whoa!
Brutal series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
King shot.
I think we're going to see it, Corey.
Nakamura looking to finish this off.
Spear from the victim.
Looks like the.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Go behind,
into the German.
Part of what makes Shinsuke Nakamura's attack so feared is his mastery of both precision and power. Do you think he brings that savage expertise to bear in this match tonight?
Well, for Nakamura's sake, I hope so. He needs to be focused tonight, and planning knockout strikes with pinpoint accuracy could be the key to getting the better.
Perched up top, diving knee drop.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion dodges the two count.
He thought he could get this thing finished fast.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
I love everything Nakamura is doing here, using his power with expert precision.
Side slam.
Nice.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Submission time. It's a dragon sleeper.
Oh, the big.
Trying somehow to work his way out of the dragon sleeper and does. Oh, kick connects.
The big dog had that scouted.
Had an answer for the big dog. Nakamura has such a devastating arsenal.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Stomping the leg.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Two.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Three. Spinning kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Look out. Backbreaker. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Kick lands. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Come on.
No one likes a count out.
He's back into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, red in there.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Three. Four. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Yeah. Six. Connected on that. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the... What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Eight. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Play. Side slam.
Nice.
And finds a counter. Oh. Back into the ring.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, man, by the skin of his teeth.
Jeez, what a way to make us sweat.
Insulting.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. A bad place to be for the challenger.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
But you can rest assured, guys, Shinsuke Nakamura will not take his eyes off the prize after that kick out. Series of reversals. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Can you feel it, Byron? Here they come.
Bad vibrations.
Sight set on the top rope.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
From the top.
Oh, the double knees.
What impact.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
Oh, close call makes the champ nervous.
So, so close. That could have been it. Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Punch right in the head. Superman punch.
Ooh!
That hurt.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Concern being shown across Shinsuke's face at this point.
I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Nakamura might need to find a reprieve.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Lift the power bomb. Down with a power bomb.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
There he goes, right into the corner. Up on the top rope.
After this part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Wow. This is where strong style gets tested.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. Oh, look at these kicks. Well placed.
Cover for the championship.
One, two. Got it. No, just a two.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Nasty knee. He's going for it all.
Perched up top.
Guillotine locked. This is all. That was an incredible counter. Hits back against Nakamura.
Reigns averts the attack.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, what are they doing? Hit.
The King of Strong Style is being dismantled.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. And out of the ring he goes.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Launch out to the outside.
And it's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Reversal. Can they go to the attack? And he'll come back from under the apron.
Oh, man.
I think the champ's got it.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Superman punch!
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
The King of Strong Style close to tapping.
Nakamura now looking so tough now. He may lose this thing.
Desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does. Reigns able to sidestep. Nakamura escapes the attack.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Sit down, Gord Buster. Finds the answer for Nakamura.
That he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight.
He's returning fire.
What are they doing here?
Reigns had that scouted. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Just insulting.
It's covered by the champ. Interesting decision here.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Okay, hot sleeper is in.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
From behind!
Snap German suplex! Hits back against Nakamura. Punch connects. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Remarkable power being shown here.
Stirring back to his feet.
Setting up, might just have what it takes to keep knocked down. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
The King of Strong Style close to tapping.
Nakamura now looking so tough now. He may...
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long while we're bridging out.
Incredible.
Reigns to the outside. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Reigns turns that around.
Reigns! A championship level move.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Look at that insult to injury with that one. And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
One. The foot DDT.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Nakamura struggling with this onslaught.
Shinsuke might be able to start mounting something here.
Brief sign of adrenaline from Nakamura.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
German suplex.
Nine.
Six.
Gore Buster.
Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Perched up top.
Whoa, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Brutal series of kicks.
Still going.
Good grief.
I think we know what's coming next.
Kinshasa!
We could have a new champion.
I think we're gonna see it, Corey.
Kinshasa!
The champ's eyes glazed over.
Is it enough? The cover! Kicked out at one?
arena.
Nakamura looking to finish this off.
Kinshasa! Gonna see a new champ.
Two. And you can debate whether or not that would have been an interesting decision there.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Counter after counter. The big dog had that scouted.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Ooh! That hurt. Able to avoid any harm there.
Quick thinking pays off. And another counter.
Superman punch from Reigns.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
That's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes. You just always hope it doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory.